I don't want to jump to conclusions, but that looked like a defibrillator.